This is my first day in college today, and it was an induction ceremony today.
This university is backed up by a really good company, Birla Company.
The most important thing, it associates with the legacy of Birla.
I think I'll get good opportunity after, you know, going from PGU.
After students' admission into the MBA course offered by the Birla Global University, the university holds the commencement day.
Being here with each one of you at the Birla Global University Bhubaneswar, it's been a fantastic journey.
Today was the first such event in the School of Management. It will be followed by other schools like School of Commerce, School of Mass Communication, School of Law and School of Economics in the next few weeks.
This is a very significant day for the students of MBA because this is the day they start their career here in BGU. MBA is a professional course and they come here to study and acquire skills and abilities for equipping them to be ready for industry.
I firmly believe that what you learn is important, but more important is how you learn it. And I think, you know, I've been in the campus for the last 12-14 hours, and I can say one thing, Birla Global University has got the right ingredient for you to learn whatever you're going to learn in the absolutely best possible way.
We ask them that you must nurture your dream, you must not sacrifice your dream, come what may, and we are here in the university to help you in achieving what you want in your life.
We have been taking a series of steps in the Birla Global University to ensure that the students get something different from other schools, other universities. When you talk of School of Management, first of all, we have best of faculties, not only drawn from academics, but also from the industries.
I shared with them 5 C's, competencies to be effective in as manager, as a well-rounded manager. The second C is the communication. Third is commitment, fourth is consistency, and last but not the least important is the character building. So students should emphasize on character building. That also includes that, ethical behavior.
I have got, one message for all the students who are going to pass out from Birla Global University. That is, stay rooted. Because what is very important is your fundamentals. So get your fundamentals right in the campus and stay rooted. You can go a long way. All the very best.
My first time at BGU, but I wish all the students at BGU all the very best. The next 729 days of your life are going to be absolutely amazing. Capsize the moment, make the most of it, and really enjoy your course. I wish each one of you all the very best.
We all are BGUers.